you want to give a talk in a way that you're really conveying the main message to the audience and they really can understand you and follow your presentation. So I generally recommend making slides that are not too overcomplicated. Don't put too much data on a slide because people can get lost. Explain clearly what's exactly on the slide, and it's generally good to have the major points that you want to convey with that particular slide printed on the slide. So that way, first of all, you don't forget. Second, people can look at the slide and actually remember what you were presenting. And in general, I also recommend people to practice their presentation, especially if they haven't given a lot of talks, and also if it's a very short presentation, in which case it's even more important that every single slide you know exactly what you want to say and you're not running out of time. Good to practice with your, you know, friends or colleagues who are not necessarily working in your area, so that way you can get feedback and you know, make sure you explain things in a way that is very clear.
So I think a key thing to giving a good talk is obviously practicing and making sure you take as many opportunities as you can to talk to all sorts of different audiences, not just to the sort of experts in the field, but also to lay audiences, so you can practice getting your message across in different ways.
The biggest, the most important thing is to be really enthusiastic about your work. If you're not excited about it, the audience won't be either. So you need to tell a story and take your audience through it. And I find that the easiest way to do that is to really outline the question and then present your data and the conclusion and the logical question that comes after that. And the thing to definitely avoid is to have full sentences or paragraphs that you're reading from the slides. That definitely loses the audience in the along the way.
So the key to giving a great research talk, and that's a really good question, I think a lot of people don't know, is to tell a really compelling story. Tell a story. No one's going to remember your data at all. You have lots of plots and figures that you want to put on your slides and show all this work that you've done. But what you really want to do when you're giving a good talk is to have people remember just a key takeaway point or two. And that usually happens at the story level. People think in stories. So telling a bit about the background to really draw them in initially, and then using the data to back it up, for sure. You need strong data, of course. And then always bringing it back home at the end, the impact, and keeping it very simple. I know that when people go too far down rabbit holes in talks, they tend to tune out, and reading your audience is also very important. So you need to watch people and make sure that they're still listening. And I tend to give talks with a little bit of wiggle room around what I'm going to speak about. And I look around the room and make sure that the audience is responding. So I guess that brings to another point, is to consider your audience before you make any of your slides or even your title.